first I see a flash of light.
The Bronx, BXNY's lit for 2017. The bubble that mothered this thing of ours got a couple of artists holding the charts and radio airwaves down. Bodak Yellow rained on everybody. I mean, we all mess with Cardi. We know her come up. She started off as a stripper, was huge on social media, made her way on the Love and Hip Hop, but ain't nobody seen a number one track worldwide coming from her. We gotta salute her on that. And it's looking like she's not even gonna be no one-hit wonder. She done moved on to bigger and better things. She's playing with the big boys. And it's gonna be fun to see what comes next from that side. French ain't no stranger to having hits or bangers worldwide, but this unforgettable track is huge, featuring Swae Lee. Crazy part is he bought it off of Swae Lee. Salute French, he stay winning. A Boogie and the whole Highbridge team. A Boogie made some noise last year. People thought he might have been a one-hit wonder, but he struck back hard with the Drowning. That Drowning track is worldwide, featuring Kodak. He even dropped a video without Kodak. Proves the song is still big. Can't forget about the rest of the team. The whole Highbridge. Gotta salute Don Q, because he's been holding it down for the Spitters. We're going to save that for another video. Salute A Boogie. Remy Ma, the legend. Says coming home, Rem been making noise. Whether it's features, hits, beef, she's back with another track featuring Kim, and that's just keep climbing the charts. We gotta salute her movement. Joe been holding it down for the bubble this year too. Salute.
I just wanna say, y'all bitches got fat while we starve. Shots in your ass, pads in your bras. Y'all some liars. It ain't no facts in your song. And yeah, that clown is coming back to the Bronx. Yeah, that clown to the Bronx.
Double R, stay tuned. Cooking up the next one.